Okay, so hello guys and welcome to Part-Time Job Mod. And today, what time is it? It is 5:45 in the morning. It is Sunday in the game. And today, we will check a new mod. I mean, it's not really a new mod. It is an old mod, the valet parking. But we will check that if it is working or not. Honestly, I do not know if it is installed. So it is probably installed. But do not worry, we'll check that right now. At this point in time, I've received the mission for the downtown cab. And let's just go and do that first. Oh, where is my car? Vehicle option, vehicle spawner. Let's take the Ferrari without wheels. See, the lights are working. When it should, it does not work, and when it should not, it is working. Okay, so guys, tell me, how was your day? How is everything? How is life? I know your freaking car, and I'm sorry. So tell me guys, how is life, how is everything? I am going back to work, and I'm definitely having some work here.
Hey!
Let me repair the vehicle first.
So where to?
Vespucci Canal. San Andreas Ave and Bay City. Take it real easy.
So in the last
sound a little woozy,
video,
man.
I said that,
yeah, whatever you say,
emergency,
man.
And I had to end the video. My grandfather's sister,
you sure you okay?
Passed away.
You seem kind of faded, dog.
That's
nah,
the
I'm sorry.
That
man.
I had to end
I think
that
I ate a bad shrimp
and
or
that video. Rather,
must have been one drunk ass shrimp.
Jesus, you're worse than my wife.
Did not record any videos.
Yeah, I got it under control now. Yeah, I stopped for a few months, then I was like, this is crazy. A couple glasses of wine is okay. And the doctor, can't you just drive straight? Is that too much to ask?
Excuses, I am here. I need to do this.
I lost my train of thought. What were we talking about?
I'm doing it.
A couple of glasses of wine is okay. And the doctors recommend it. I'm in fashion PR. You've got to walk the walk. Don't turn on the charm.
How was
oh no, I'm gonna hurt. Stop the guard.
Is he asking me to stop the car?
Come on, dog! Not in the ride! Damn, that's nasty!
Yo, what's up, man?
Ew, it's everywhere! I told you to slow down!
Today, the valley?
Those two glasses of wine messed you up good, huh?
Haven't you ever heard of food poisoning?
I did not know how
damn,
exactly
I asked for VIP treatment and this is what I get?
My bad.
You're supposed to massage my ego, not beat it up. I'm a lot of work. There's a lot of pressure to part. The events, the entertaining.
It, so
I have to stay hooked up on the nightlife scene.
Experience.
The day I don't have an
like
in with every doorman in town, I'm finished. Look, I got my shit together.
People.
I know my
I do not know
if you say so.
Working or
come
not.
On, you're all over the road. What were you saying?
If you say so.
Worst ride of my life. Was that your idea of a joke? To hell with you.
This is Rob? Man, you in some serious denial, homie.
You don't turn up a party empty-handed. Don't you know anything?
You did not pay me anything. Okay, so he paid me. The autosave is already gonna... Okay. 131. Let me first check. Hey, why the hell is, I do not see the custom shop, and honestly I do not know where exactly is it. But that is going to be a task. Let me first check if we are live or not, because I always do this. I always do this. And yes, we are live now. Let me check. Where do we see that GTA 5 map? Okay. Okay, so it should be somewhere. Losing traffic. It should be somewhere here, I think. Somewhere here. Let's go and check if the custom shop is there or not. Let me first change the weather. Weather option, extra sunny, no, clear would work. And let me also change the time, it'll be past clock time. I don't like rain, and then, you know, a different weather, and then night. That if you've seen in the last video, I mean, it was, I don't know, was that one or 2 a.m. probably, and we were driving without hey,
oh, hi.
You got a pop? And we were driving without lights. What the hell is the problem with everyone?
What's wrong with her now?
Let me check what all changes can we make in this vehicle. Repair. Yes, armor.
Bring her back to me.
Okay, full brakes. Engine. Everything is good. Musical loop. I like this. These are okay. Headlights, neon. That's okay. Neon layout. Back sides. Everything here. Neon color would be just looking good. Plate. Okay. I'll go for the most expensive one. Now this is something that I wanted to. Let's go for metallic. Hey, black is looking good. Carbon black, okay. Wine red is looking good. Okay. Nice color, racing green, okay. Dark blue is good. Let me check chrome. Classic. No. Mad. Metallic. I think gloss. Black is looking the best. Metals. Rust. Black. Steel. Not bad. Carbon black and black. No, I'll go for black and then cell brown. No, no, no. Wait, this is not looking bad at all. Just looking good. And secondary color chrome. Where is the secondary color applied? I don't know really. Let's go for chrome here. Skirts. Spoiler, suspension, transmission, turbo, less installed, wheels, wheel type, high and low rider, okay, tires, tire design would be custom tires, bulletproof tire smoke, brown tire smoke, type would be high and stock wheels are looking good, but okay. It's looking good, really. These are looking good. Tuner, SUV sport. This would look good if we change the color. Wheel color would be black. It should be black. And still check other. Now these are looking good. These are definitely looking better than these were looking in red color, so we can, okay, not bad, not bad. I think we'll go
now
for
that's
these.
Custom job.
Great. Windows, a limo, okay. Bumpers, let me check. Front bumper, yes, we need this. Rear bumper, stock. This is looking good. Engine horn, we should play nothing that we need to do. Okay, so we are good. I think we'll go and have something first. Then we'll go. We need to go here. So let's just go here first. Liquor store. No, not the liquor store. We don't want to go to our office, to the job, when we are drunk. So we will, let's go and grab a cup of coffee and then we will go. Okay. has been placed on a target. I cannot. Don't tell me it crashed. Don't tell me it crashed again. I made sure that this time it should not crash, so. What the hell? It has, I think. It has crashed. See? Unexpected, man. Unexpected. Honestly. I'm so tired of this. I will have to uninstall the mods, uninstall them once again. This is a very stream. It is the OBS 21.1.0. So that is probably the model. What the hell? Okay, it's working. That is the version of this OBS. And we are live with the game crashing once again. I don't know, man. I don't know what exactly is the problem. I've deleted few mods. Honestly, I've deleted few mods, but I don't know. There is some problem. There is something wrong with the game. And I might just uninstall it once again, because we just need to be on the safe side. I mean, wasting time and restarting the game again does not make any sense. So I'll see on this weekend. I will rectify this error. It is probably because of one of the mods, or probably because of few mods. So I'll have to check that, but do not worry. I mean, by that time, I would request all of you to please cooperate. And honestly, I do not know for what reason is the game crashing. It is not because of the video memory, not because of the RAM. It has to do with the mods. So I'll check that for sure. But for that time, please cooperate. And it'll take a lot of time to start again. I know this, man. Okay. Let me just get my vehicle real quick here. Just got held up, the guy. Okay. Where do I have to go now? Hey. Where do I have to go? I had a marker. I had to go somewhere. Don't worry. Daddy's on the way. Oops. Okay, and guys, I suddenly realized I'm also planning to install a mod in which the acceleration that you can see would not be like this. It would be a constant subtlety escaping. Okay. And where is the thief? Is he escaping in a vehicle? In a car? Are you serious?
You wanna jack me, motherfucker? Come on!
You're a dick without a dick!
Okay. serious guy. Hey, tough guy.
Nobody plays me like that!
Sorry guys, I will have to use my keyboard and mouse, and I'm not that sound and using the gamepad while shooting.
You are going now, bitch!
Retrieve the money. Okay. So there's some money in there. We're good, we're good. Need to go somewhere, I don't know, here? Was that here? That was probably here. Let's go to this place, get this car repaired, and we will go to work today itself. I don't know. You know what exactly happens? Once this game is crashed, it does not crash again. Touch wood, it happens. But let's not comment on anything. We do not want the game to crash anymore, or I'll have to end the stream and start it once. It's okay. Take the other. Thank you. I've not seen the game crashing. Once it crashes and we start it again, the game does not crash at all. Was that there? I don't know, man. It was probably. Yes, it was there. See? I remember. Lights? Are you serious? Hey, nice car. By the way, whenever we come to
here
this
for the magic
place,
touch,
it always has a modified car standing outside. Repair vehicle.
Good to go.
Everything is full. Wheels. Wheel type. Nope. Tires. Tire smoke would be brown. Let's do it quickly. Bulletproof tire design. Custom tires. Okay. And respray. This one is looking decent. This is the best, I think. Let's move out. Let's move out. Let's go to the. Okay. We need to go here. Nice. Just go right. Like I said, I've never used this mod. I do not know how exactly it works. It might take 2 minutes for me to understand the mod and then use it, but honestly, because I've not used it. Easy. Because I've not used it, I would not be able to comment on anything. Right now, let me just park the vehicle. Let's park our vehicles here. Is there a place? Let's park it next to the Range Rover. No, keep it inside, keep it inside. Hey, easy. You cannot keep your vehicle just like that. Goodbye. And how do we operate this? That was... something first. We have something. Okay. And vehicle controller was. Yes, here it is.
What do you need us to deliver?
For system remote functions, engine on.
Call again. Goodbye.
Doors, lock doors, lock doors, toggle roof. Whoop. Okay. Not that we can do so much with this vehicle control mod. Okay, let me go and start the job.
I am not carrying Morrisville.
How do we do this now? Press B. Okay. Easy, 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 easy.
I might be going to Andorra next month. I've got to find a subletter. Preferably
let's be decent. Let him come.
I'm sort of depressed because my hair isn't working and I'm worried that makes me too shallow.
Hey, dude. Here are the keys. Okay. Ferrari. So the first car is Ferrari, the number 626. Okay. Let's park all the vehicles on that side. The Ferrari 626 number. Okay. Let's go back, let's go back. I'm not looking, I mean, Franklin is not looking like a person who does valet parking. He's looking like a businessman, at least. I know you guys want to comment in the comment section. Got to change the clothes. I know you guys want to say that. Bugatti. 627, okay. Let's turn off the lights. Easy, easy. It is not our car, so we need to be a little careful. Run to the valet drop-off area, okay. So that was 627 and 626 was the Ferrari. Let's just remember that. I do not know how exactly we will deliver the vehicles back to the customers. So I do not know. So let's just see how it works. And I will definitely learn from this mod. I have no idea about this. Okay, so it's a Mercedes, if I'm not wrong. There are a lot of people in this car. See, Mercedes-Benz G63. to 8. Okay. Park the car. I'm going to park the car. Close, 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 call. Close call, man. Close call. Close call. Return to the valet drop off area. The number was 628 for the Mercedes-Benz G63. The first one was 626, Ferrari, and then we had a Bugatti, and then okay, a customer is coming if I'm not wrong.
I'ma pray for you, baby.
Do we need to go there, or how exactly it works? Car 626. That was the Ferrari. I remember this. I remember this. Let's just go there quickly and get that car here. Retrieve the customer's car. It was this one. Customer. Exit the car, okay. Where is he? Hey dude. Are you going to pay me? Tip or have a nice $95. Tip. Thank you so much. Hey, I'm sorry.
You open your damn eyes.
Diet sodas are actually
thank you so much for not taking the tip back. I know it's a Ferrari, but you have to be decent while driving. Come
hey
on.
Sugar, how
we have
hang?
Another car here.
Not bad. I'm going
okay.
In for my fourth stomach stapling next week.
There is the
gotta
body.
About this one.
Broken glass. What the hell? 629. Okay. Go and park this vehicle. Okay. Let's move out. I hope the customer does not see this. I accidentally press the R2 button always because I have a habit of pressing that button when I want to run and play FIFA a lot.
Spending $200 on
fool.
Let him come, man. I'm
just
not going anywhere. Let him come here. He will give me the hey. Hey dude, easy.
This is so bad!
Easy, man.
Get alive.
What the hell is wrong with people around here? Hey. Car number 627? Okay. Let me go and car number 627. going to pay me something? Are you going to give me some tip? Please. $58, are you serious? Come on, man, not done. Not done.
How about
man,
walking
not
into
done.
You about to get mad? You fucking kidding me?
Time to shake your ass kicked.
Let's just
You're
wait.
You're so fucking dead. Fuck around, lay around, you heard me?
Hey, why is everyone.
Whoa,
okay,
I'm sorry, I don't want to shoot you. You heard? Just whatever. Go on, man.
Why do people have problems with them? Which car is this? Ferrari 250 GT. Okay. Nice car though. Okay. Park the car. I am going to park the car. Six two six, six two seven, six two eight, six two nine. Okay. Let's go back quickly, quickly. Run, dude. You got to run. You got to run. Okay, she is decent. She's nice, right? Okay, let me park the vehicle real quick here. We had to be careful. We had to be careful. That's okay, but that's okay. Can't help it. I hope she does not see this. We'll deliver one vehicle and then. Let's not comment on anything. I mean, I'm planning to end this after this vehicle. He will ask
Hola.
For a vehicle. Let me check. Okay, she. Vehicle number 2628. Sure. So I've already received, I don't know, 95, 50, 145. $153 for tip, and I'm expecting $100 from her because it's a Mercedes Benz G63, and I hope the game did not crash. I hope it does not crash again. If it crashes, I'm going to end the stream, guys. I'm sorry. It looks like it has crashed. Okay. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for joining. Have a great day. Take care of yourself and keep commenting. Keep sharing the videos. And let me know if in case you want to see a mod. I will definitely get this rectified for you. Take care. Bye-bye.